I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a single device from your Netflix account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to netflix.com, and then sign into your Netflix account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon to open a menu, and then click Account in this menu. Step 3. Click Devices in the menu on the left side of the screen. The associated menu shows up on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Navigate to the Account Access section and then click Access and Devices. A list of devices that have recently been signed into Netflix with your account is displayed. Step 5. Scroll through this list and find the device that you want to remove from your Netflix account. Click the drop-down arrow associated with that device and then click Sign Out. You'll be signed out of your Netflix account on that device immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.